wanted to know if I would trade 10 Juggalos for 100 mainstream fans. Yeah. And I said I wouldn't trade 10 Juggalos for 100,000 mainstream fans. 10 Juggalos is priceless.
A Marine veteran who was an expert marksman shot and killed 10 unsuspecting noontime strollers on the university campus today, and then he was cut down an hour and a half later by a policeman. A sniper started shooting from the observation deck of the 27-story tall university tower. Victims were cut down on the west and south sides of the campus as the sniper zeroed in on his targets with unerring accuracy. Those who were felled with bullets from the high-caliber rifles were pulled to safety as soon as possible by officials and passers-by. Others crouched in terror.
I'm dizzy walking out of every zombie wears shoes with some black leather shoes and desert BDUs. Many boxes of ammo, I got the camel face paint. I barricaded the tower door safe. This place ain't up to the top. I can see the whole planet, it would seem. The sun is beating on my head as I'm living my horror dream. Up chucked a couple times and I finally took aim. My man is chatting on his cell phone, I spat at his brain. A lovely couple started running, all of a sudden she tripped. He kept right the fuck without her like he never missed a step. I snapped one to his head, he fell dead to his knees. And then his wife was right there to retrieve the car keys. I mean, he noticed at first, although some do start to scatter. Plug an iron in they back, who they are, it doesn't matter. There's a psychopath way up in a tower somewhere. And when they think they out of range, poofs they hair.
Watching it was hot that day. Watching so fucking high.
Shooting from the tower.
Watching it was hot that day.
Watching the tower.
Watching so fucking high.
I shot the lady in the ass and a kid on the grass. Daddy on the swing through the lens in his glasses. First cop on the scene will be commended for his services. For now he holds his throat and screams, I didn't deserve this. The tower's too high, I'm bringing shots from above. Cause my head's a battle royal, a circus, snails and bugs. Watch her pull it through my cyberscope, I see the enemy. The world ain't never been my friend and never pretended to be. I fought in two wars, my country left me poor and sick. Late, missing ancient origin and a usable dick. So as I reload, my trigger fingers frozen cold. From squeezing so hard, my reason is no control. Work, soul, look at that, bad crack. Three frat college boys flat dead on their back. And a lady trying to hide behind a dead fat guy. Just got one plucked in her eye.
Watching it was hot that day.
Someone in the tower.
Watching so fucking high.
Shooting from the tower.
Watching it was hot that day.
Someone in the tower.
Watching so fucking high.
I'm finally at war again. Taking orders, 200 yards below, I'm tagging targets, smallest quarters. Marksman, sniper, military precision. Spotlights on the tower, trying to nullify my vision. My balls keep rolling in the back of my head. Practicing for any minute when I'm actually dead. They put the tape up, these people think they out of my view. And still I'm steady plugging sleeping pills off into them too. I see in strobe light vision and I'm